Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel Gurukulam. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. Also, you like this video and then you share this video with your friends and relatives. In this series, we are seeing the Narayaneeyam, how to chant and also the meaning. So, in this episode, we are going to see the meaning for the second sloka in the second Dashakam. In the first sloka, it is actually a continuation of the first sloka. In the first sloka, Narayana Bhatta 3 is he was describing about his crown, his the forehead with the tilak, his eyes, his nose, his the smile, and then his pendant, his cheeks, and the kaustubam which he is wearing in the neck, and then the pearl necklace, and then gold haram. So many things we have seen. Now he covered up to this in the first sloka. Now he is going to the hands now. So in the as usual, he is telling, O Lord Guruvayurappa, your form is beyond the imagination, and you are wearing jewels. He has got the pictures. You would have seen the Narayanan Guruvayurappan pictures. He will be having four hands. In the first two lines, he is describing what are all the jewels he is wearing in the hands. Okay. Now he is telling, you are wearing the keyur. You are wearing keyur in the upper hand. I will show you how, what is keyur in the when we are seeing the line by line meaning. I will show you what is keyur. It is a jewelry, nothing but jewelry, wearing here actually. Okay. So that is, you are wearing keyur in the upper hand. And then a bracelet, it is called the kanganam, the bracelet, a gold bracelet in the wrist. Okay, then you are wearing the ring actually, made of the costly gems. Okay, so it is all these things are shining. So after that, he is telling, now we have seen the jewelries. Now he is telling in the four hands what are all the things he is holding. So in the one hand, in the upper hand, he is holding the conch. Okay. In the next left hand, he is holding the wheel, called the chakkar. The wheel he is holding. And then in the two lower hands, he has got the mace and then the lotus flower. These four items he is holding. So I will, in the word by word meaning, when we are seeing in the later part, don't miss the or jump the video, because you will lose things. It is very interesting, and I will show you the picture and what are all the things he is holding in detail. Okay, so don't skip the video. So these are all the four items he is holding in the four hands. Then he goes to the hip actually. Hip, what we will have? We will have the dhotis, wearing dhotis in the hip. And then the waist belt. Okay. These are all the things he is describing about the waist. Okay, the waist, the dhotis are made up of the silk dhotis. How is it? It is shining and yellow in color. Okay, and then the waist belt, he is made up of the gold. Not like our the waist belt. It is made up of the gold. And then studded with the costly gems. It is also shining. Then he goes to the foot actually. how the foot will be, the Narayanan foot will be. It is like shining like the lotus. It is also, you can presume, it is so soft. Okay, Narayanan feet is so soft. Also, it is shining like a shining like a lotus. So all these things he is describing. In the end, such a kind of form he is having, it is beyond imagination. And then see, whoever the devotees go and see and pray to the God, Lord Narayanan, Guruvayurappan, all their sorrows are removed immediately. That is what he says in the sloka. And then he says, this kind of form you are having, I am surrendering totally to you. This is what this sloka says. Now let us go to the line by line meaning. Okay. The first line, Keyurangate, that is the sloka starts. So, Keyur is a kind of jewelry wearing in the upper arm. So, see the picture I am describing. I am showing what is Keyur in the where the Narayanan is wearing, how it is shining. From this picture, you can understand very clearly. Okay. Then he says, Kanganottama. Kanganam. See, in the marriage functions, you would have noticed. See, Kangana Dharanam is there. So, Kangana Dharanam is the thing which the groom will wear it in the right hand. So, here also, the Narayanan is wearing a bracelet in the wrist. That is called the Kanganam, made up of the gold. Okay, I am also showing this in the picture. See how it is. Then you can understand clearly. Then, Bharatnanguliyankita. Here, he describes about the ring he is wearing. Narayanan is wearing a ring made up of gold, also studded with the costly gems. Okay, it is shining. This is what Maharatna, Ratnanguli Ankita. Okay, now he has told about the jewels here, and then the wrist, and then the ring. Now, Srimat Bahuchadushka Sangadagata Sankari Banke Ruham. So, in this, you can understand Sangadagata. Okay. He is telling about the conch, and then the wheel, and then the mace, and then the lotus. These four items he is holding in the four hands. I am showing clearly in the picture what are all the four things he is holding. Okay, you can see one by one and then understand what is the Narayanan holding in the each hand. Okay, this is the form of the Narayanan. And then, Kanchit kanchana kanchi lanchitalasa pitamparalambini. What is kanchit? Kanchit is nothing but beyond the imagination. Your form is the beyond the imagination. That is kanchit. Then kanchit kanchit kanchana kanchana kanchi lanchitalasat pitambaram pitambaralambini. Here you can understand pitambaram. It is very clearly written pitambaram. So this pitambaram is nothing but it is the dhoti made up of the silk. How it is? It is shining and it is yellow in color. Okay. It is also having the gold. Because of that gold, it is shining. So, that is what the Lord Narayanan is wearing. I am also showing this in the picture. Okay. Then, he says the waist belt. The waist belt is also made up of gold, studded with the costly gems. So, I am also showing the waist belt. So, that is what the meaning for this. Okay. Alambe Vimalambujat Yudipadam. What is Alambe? Alambe is I totally surrender. To whom he is surrendering? He is Narayana Bhattatri says, I surrender to you, Narayanan Guruvayurappa. I surrender to you totally. This kind of form you are having beyond the imagination, all these descriptions, I am surrendering to you totally. That is what he says. Then the next sentence is, Alambe Vimalam Bhujat Yudipatam. So, we are unable to understand totally about this line. Okay, correct? Am I correct? If you are reading this line, nothing could be, we can understand nothing. Okay, that's what. Only one word, slightly, we can understand. Padam is the only word we can understand. Padam is nothing but, it is the foot. Padam is called the padam. Okay. Now, we can imagine the Narayana Bhattatri is telling about the Narayanan's foot. He is describing Narayanan's foot. How it is Narayanan's foot? Actually, it is shining like a lotus. It is soft like a lotus. That is what he describes in this line. Okay, now you can understand. Then, Murtim Tavartichidam. This is the last line. Last line. Murtim Tavartichidam. So let us separate. How we can separate? Let us see. Murti plus Tava plus Artichidam. Okay. That is how we have to separate. Murti is the form of the God. Okay. This is called how the Narayanan is like that. That is the Murti. Murti. Then, Tava means your. So, your form is like this. I am surrendering to you. As I told you, your form is like this. And then, Artichidam. Artichidam means the devotees who is surrendering to you, who is praying to you, you are removing all their sins and the sorrows. So whatever they pray, it will be granted. That is what he says in this sloka. So the bhakta's sorrows are removed, the sins are removed, the God's form is like this, wearing jewels here, then the rings here, and then the dhotis, waist belt, the padam, that is the foot is like a flower. All these things he is telling, and your form is beyond the imagination. I am totally surrendering to you, such a form you are having. So you are removing all the sins and the sorrows of the devotees. That is the meaning for this sloka. Hope you are very clear now. In the next episode, let us practice or let us chant the third sloka in the second dashakam of the Narayaneeyam. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Bye-bye.